we all supporters for Benfica since we were born. I became a member of Benfica since I was a little boy. My name is Jota, I play for Benfica, and I'm a winger. So I joined Benfica when I was 7 years old. I started playing in a small field, like for little guys, and then I improved, and I reached our second team, our B team. When I was a little boy, I was in Benfica already playing, and someone asked me if I wanted to walk in through the field with the players, and it was fantastic because I never seen the stadium inside the pitch. Like, to be in the stands, it's very easy. We just look to the pitch and we see them playing. But being there, looking all around, it's another thing, and it was very cool to be part of that. And I walk in many times. Maybe sometime I can really play as a Benfica player. To play in Benfica, to represent these colors, it's very, very important because it's a very big responsibility to play in Benfica. We are probably one of the knownest clubs in the world. My main goal in Benfica is to play in the first team and to play a lot of Champions League games and win as many titles as I can.